sense. When I got to Penn State, I realized I wasn't alone in my quest. So I founded the Paranormal Research Society, dedicated to helping those who were haunted like I was. And each time we help someone, I feel like I'm one step closer to finding the truth. This is Paranormal State.
This is the book that essentially I was known for coming out of. And it's a 400-page book, and I mentioned it in a page and a half.